just woke up and I see that Tafari left to go to work. You know, his ass didn't even say bye, I love you. So, I think he's mad at me because yesterday he been really, really wanted to have. And I won't give it to him. So, he was really mad at me that he even went to sleep in the next room and let me sleep by myself. And only this early morning, I felt him, like, come in the room and, like, start taking up on me. And I still tell him, no, I want. And then, yeah. This morning, he haven't said bye, I love you to me. So, I'm going to prank his ass because he haven't been pranking me. I've been waiting for him to do something from the last time I pranked him about my dressing. So, yeah, I've been waiting for him to prank me, like, there's nothing happening, or do something and there's nothing happening. So your girl T Gang is about to do another prank. He's slacking and he's not. I'm about to prank him today, and I'm going to, like, I'm probably gonna go outside. The only thing that I need, like, go outside and buy like a boxer and a new t-shirt, like something cheap, not too expensive. Because it's just a use. I don't even know if he's gonna like it after or he wanna take it. So yeah, I'm gonna go outside and get a boxer and a t-shirt. And yeah, I'm gonna use like one of my old laundry that I hope he doesn't recognize it. That's all. I just hope like anything that I put, he won't recognize it, you know? So yeah, I'm gonna, like, basically from the front door, like, basically me and the guy, like, you know, take off our clothes and just throw it there from the front door, come all the way into the bathroom. And I'm gonna go in the bathroom, turn on the shower, and then in the bathroom, like, you know, acting like I'm in the bathroom having sex. So, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Could Safari be slacking? Like, come on, do something for me. I'm ready to turn up on his ass. I'm thinking what he has in mind. Beat his ass for him. I'm joking. But yeah, I really want to see. But yeah, today I'm about to just clean up the house because I'm here by myself. About to clean up the house and then get ready to run outside. And the store is not even far away from my house. So it's easy just to go there and get something and come back. Okay guys, I'm in. Okay, I'm gonna get this one and I need a t-shirt. Usually they have t-shirts, but I do not see t-shirts right now. Oh, come on. Usually they do have t-shirts, but I don't know what to do now. I don't know what to do now. I don't see. I'm gonna look around, I guess. Because usually they do. And now I don't see it. So, I'm looking for the t-shirts now. I'm gonna walk around. I have got the boxer. I'm just gonna, yeah. I already said what I'm doing, so
Let's get it. I'm about to start. Mess up the bed. Make it look like, you know, I did something. That's good. I think that looks fine, right? That looks fine. Okay. And now I'm about to, you know.
Okay, I came to borrow my mom's shoes and to make it look real, but I don't know which one to take. That looks more manly. But I think this one, I'll probably just take the white one. I don't know. I'm going to tell you this one's on there. Like, in front of us, as soon as he open, he can see it. Like, he's open, he can see it. So, there. Now I'm about to get a nice lingerie. To turn the bed. About to take my bra here. And I'm gonna throw my panty there so it could be like that's the last thing the person take off of me. My panty there. Then the person boxer. I'm gonna throw it here so he can really see like see a boxer when he comes in. I want him to really see it. Or like, should I hang it up on the door? Like, close the door a little. No, I can't close the door a little. Cause yeah. Okay, I'll just leave it there. Or like, just make him really see it, you know. Okay, guys, look at me coming. Okay, shit, take off that light there too. Okay, I'm gonna leave on this. Okay, let's go.
Coming out my window.
you're afraid to come outside, bro. Come outside, bro. Let's do it, bro. You wanna come out my room? Bro, you wanna come out my room? Bro, yo, Tisha, open this door, bro. I don't think you're joking, bro.
Yo, I don't even know how to get you out of here. Like, that's the thing.
Bro,
yo.
Open this door, bro.
Shit, bro, I talk.
Yo, open this door, bro. Nigga, fucking kill this guy tonight, bro. Yo. Shut. Sir, you know what I'm gonna hurry up, I said. Open that door, sir. You know what I'm gonna
say. How are we gonna get out this
back? Open this door, bro.
He was coming later. I didn't know he was coming now. Don't even speak. Don't even say a word. Yo, don't even say a word. Yo, I don't even know what to do. He's gonna kill us. Like, I don't know. Yo, how are we gonna get out this bathroom? Are we gonna stay here till he falls asleep? Like, what are we gonna do? Yo, baby, baby, stop! Okay, stop! What's his, yo? Okay, I think I'm done because I don't want him to break the door. Okay, baby, it's a fact. I don't want you to break the door.
Yo, you know this. You know what happened? What we catch up also?
Okay, it's a fact. I don't want you to break the door.
What happened?
It's a fact. Because you see, you were about to break the door. That's why I stopped it. I wanted to go longer. Like, what?
What are you thinking for joking around now?
It's a prank. It's a prank. Because you see, you were about to break the door. That's why I stopped it. I wanted to go longer. Like, why you want to break the door for? Team! You heard?
Prank me about you fucking man right now.
You don't see that? Okay, I got you. Did I think I did good, no? If you guys think I did good, comment on the thing. If not, like, honestly, I'm trying here, you know, because how was it that word, baby?
You didn't have me coming on there thinking like fucking a man and then I made that word, bro.
It's a pain.
I'm there thinking about being a master and do me, bro.
Gang, prank. Do it good. It's TNT gang. But this is Team T, you heard? Because that one up there.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get you back.
You slacking, bro. You're slacking, so let's see how it goes.